Kabir is one of the best known saint poets of India. Dating back to the 15th century AD, he was a revolutionary who challenged the religious beliefs of the time. Most other saint poets have their favorite deities, for example, Rama, for Tulsidas, Krishna, for Surdas and Mirabai, and so on. But Kabir speaks the mystic language of Advaita. Of the two main philosophical traditions of Hinduism, the Dvaita philosophy imagines a god separate from the devotee. On the other hand, the Advaita view says that God permeates the whole creation and must be sought within oneself. Nirbhaya nirguna guna re gaunga, moola kamala dala asana bandhuji, ulati pavana chadhaunga. The first bhajan I have chosen is a declaration by Kabir of his fearlessness in the pursuit of the formless nirguna Brahma. Nirbhaya nirguna guna re gaunga. In the first two stanzas, he narrates yogic practices of controlling body and mind. After that, Kabir says, I shall draw back my five senses and their multiple tendencies with the single string of Naam, that is Lord's name. Paanch pachiso pakad mangaunji, ekahi door lagaunga, nirbhay nirgun gun re gaunga. He is confident of his ultimate victory over body and mind. In the end, he says, Kahat Kabira, suno bhai sadho, Kahat Kabira, suno bhai sadho, Jeet nishan dhuraunga, Nirbhay nirgun gun re gaunga, Mool kamal dan asan bandhuji, Ulati pavan chadhaunga, Nirbhay nirgun gun re gaunga.